both of us basically unattached to anything or anyone unless we're pretending. You live your life in your head, some call it imagination. I'd rather focus instead on anything except what I